turn after the Winter's Bite did connect.
However, the Lantern being down. Ooh, top lane gank though.
Yeah, Morsu could be in some trouble himself. Two beefy bruisers. Morsu, he's going to blaze overpass, nice taking stuff. A lot of damage, and that's going to be Morsu actually picking up a kill there. Got to be careful when you corner an Irelia. Morsu will be happy with that one.
He will be happy with